My name is Dan Rossi. I'm a board-certified colorectal surgeon with Alaska Colorectal Surgery in Anchorage, Alaska. At Alaska Colorectal Surgery, I perform a full scope of colorectal surgery, ranging from colonoscopy to complex surgical procedures, including minimally invasive robotic surgery. We're now incorporating the Da Vinci Xi robot, which is the state-of-the-art robot, and it's the only Xi platform within the state of Alaska. And it's been a privilege to perform the first surgeries here at Alaska Regional Hospital and in the state of Alaska using this equipment. A great advance here is that it's allowed us to use multi-quadrant surgeries. With the older robots, we were in a fixed location. With this new technology, it actually has a boom that can rotate and allows us to operate in multiple quadrants within the abdomen or in the pelvis. And this is a benefit to the patient because it allows for smaller and less incisions rather than the old standard surgical operations where you would have one large incision. And ultimately this creates less pain for the patient, faster recovery, but it also adds the benefit of improved cosmesis or appearance. In the old days of surgery, you would have one large midline incision which created a lot of pain, larger scar, a greater chance for developing hernias. So not only are we providing a functional benefit with robotic surgery, but again, improved appearance or cosmesis, which is also beneficial for patients. Now, I was once asked, why do you do this, or why do you go into colorectal surgery? And I think the simple answer is, I love what I do. I'm able to provide a variety of services, surgical services, but I truly love the relationship that I'm able to develop with patients, especially from a cancer standpoint. It's a privilege and an honor when someone comes to me and says, I am trusting you to physically go inside me, take this cancer out, and heal me. And that is a relationship that is, as far as I'm concerned, the ultimate trust.